We're getting higher every time that we love. A little closer to the thing.
Bjork, Selena Gomez.
Everything.
I'm your pet peeve.
No, you say yours because you have more of them.
My biggest pet peeves, Pat Brown's messiness because he's the dirtiest person alive.
My pet peeve, I pretty much get annoyed with everyone but myself, especially when we sound check and. All I want to do is just check my vocals to be comfortable because I'm the singer and everyone should accommodate to my needs, but for some reason they don't. And everyone likes to play while I'm trying to check my shit and it really bums me out. And it's something that I get really bummed out about, but nobody really cares.
My pet peeve is slutting on the side of the stage. I hate it. Get off my stage.
I like sleeping. I sleep all the time. I probably realistically sleep 16 to 17 hours a day. No joke. All the time. That's what I do when I'm bored. You want in on this too? What do you do?
What?
When you're bored, what?
Strangers is hair.
Because our parents were really good looking and they got together and they banged and made us. We obviously came out just the same, so
good genes.
I look like a giraffe because I'm really tall and I'm really awkward.
I look like a falcon because I do a deep talking face. A wolf because I'm hairy. You look like a food.